I think that was my best 10-foot dribble dunk ever because of the shorter approach. Felt like I just took a couple steps, felt natural, and actually felt somewhat easy. I don't know if I can get that much higher off the dribble, but that height was easy. I'm happy.